All right. When I shoot an Earthshaper with an arrow, you headbash him before he gets back up. Remember, headbash by jumping and then pressing the action button. Want to try again? All right! Great team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Spyro, it's a good thing you're here. I've been trying to get a berry out of this magic berry bush, but I'm just not strong enough. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop.
Thank you.
reach the great berry bush. Spyro, three thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please. Can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow my lead. Follow me. And is this thingy I found. At least it's not a rock.
Oh.
All right, Spyro, are you ready to try out my plane? Okay, Spyro. Nailed all the targets. It must be because you had such a good pilot.
I used to be one of Avalar's most powerful magicians, until that big warlock over there stole my wand. He and his friends have used the magic within to take over the city.
Thank you. You have freed our city from the claws of those evil warlocks. Please, take this orb. I foresee that it will help you on your journey.
I'm a secret agent. I'm going to my secret hideout. Only members of my secret club are allowed to go there. I'm not leaving unless you hide behind that tree so you can't see me. I'm too fast for anyone to fall. I'm not leaving. This time I... What? You managed to get here without following me? You must be a member of my secret club after all. Here, take this secret decoder. It will allow us to send secret messages.
Our mystical bell towers have been overrun by trolls, and the bells haven't been rung in days. I tried a fire spell on the trolls, but that just made them crazier. This super freeze power-up will chill out the trolls, but we really need the bells to ring. They'll ring if you charge into them. Suppose you want an orb for doing that. Well, I'm afraid not. There's still one bell left. You can get to it by using the whirlwind behind me. I didn't think you could do it. Here.
Come on. This time.